We have 3 halves minus 4 sevenths minus 1 eleventh. We want to get a common denominator, which we will find to be 154. So we're going to multiply the first fraction by 77 over 77, the second fraction by 22 over 22, and the last fraction by 14 over 14. If we multiply these, we get 231 over 154 minus 88 over 154 minus 14 over 154. If we subtract these fractions, we get our final answer of 129 over 154.